Okay. And so he's just going to grab onto this thing, get some of that form and force closure we talked about, and he's going to line up those rails and slide it in. That is one person doing a three-person task, and that's what the exoskeleton can unlock in many different industries that we're really excited about.